This is my parking light. You can't even tell it's on. That's weak and that will not do.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter, I like peanut.
Hey everybody, how you doing? Check it out. I'm going to show you a really easy upgrade for your van, your camper, your car, your truck, or whatever, and it uses the power of LED. Alright, so check it out. I've been less than enthused with the lights that Dodge put on the 2002 Dodge Ram Van 3500. I don't like the headlights, I don't like the parking lights, I just don't like the lights, and I think they're weak. That being said, we have the huge Great White Buffalo. Nobody can seem to see it, and here's part of the problem right here. There it is. Can you see that? All right, so what I did was I actually bought these. They're made by Aaron. It says professional car LED light bulb, super bright, long service life, low power consumption, and has a manufacturer's warranty. Yay, got them off the internet. The color is amber. If you're going to buy LED light bulbs to replace a colored light, like a stoplight or a turn signal, match the color and it will be super bright. Anyway, the LED type that's on these are 5630s made by Samsung. And that's compatibility there, where it says compatible with 3047, 3057, 3157, 3357, 34, 37, blah, 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 blah. It's all in there. Not compatible with CK type. Mm-hmm. So, come in a two-pack. These say amber brake slash backup lights, but you know what? The difference between a brake and a backup light is where you install it, and it acts as a turn signal light, and I will show you what you got to do. But here's the installation. Directions are for suckers, but since I'm looking at it, you remove the stock light bulb, insert the other light bulb. What? Then it says turn it on, see if it lights. If it doesn't light, flip it. In other words, polarity. Just flip it. Okay, if you don't have time to stick around and watch the entire video, that's okay. I appreciate you taking a look, but just to kind of give you an idea, this light right here, can you see it? Right over there? Is the regular incandescent style lights. Okay? That light right there is the LED super bright Kung Fu ultra-powered parking light slash turn signal light. So as you can see, this is the light bulb, very, very hot. And all you have to do is just replace it. So I swap light bulbs and basically put it back together and that's it, done. Okay, so when I first put it in, it didn't work, so you have to switch it. See, it's polarity. But anyway, check it out. Look at the nice little LEDs down there. There's the projector on the very end. Very, very nice. Easy to install. Nice upgrade. Should make it super bright. I'll go ahead and put the cover back on them and see if they look nice together. Yeah. All right, so there you go. Look how bright those things are. That's what it looks like with the hood on and the grill on, and they got those two lights down there, see? Nice and bright, but they're not too bright. The headlights are still, you can see an obvious color difference there. They are yellow. They're incandescent. So with the LED lights up in the front, it does make a little bit of a difference there. Eventually, I will replace the headlights with LED. The only lights in the van, the Great White Buffalo, that are not LED are the dash lights. And I can change that. But I don't think I'm going to. Anyway, there you go. These things are super awesome. Yeah, a really easy thing to do. So if you're looking for a light upgrade, yeah, quick and easy. Anyway, see you later. Take it easy. Thanks for watching and subscribing. And bye-bye.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter.